شيخ عصيم، I want to change who I am and become a better Muslim, but I'm afraid of backsliding each time I make progress. What should I do to overcome this fear?
You're afraid of what?
Backsliding. She wants to become better Muslim but fears backsliding. How does she overcome this fear?
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وآله وصحبه ومن اهتدى بهداه. This is the typical standard hurdle number one of shaitan that prevents you from progressing, not only in Islam, in everything. See, whenever you put obstacles, you will never progress. Whenever you have an investment scheme, you want to go into business, so you have the capital, and then you start putting obstacles and hurdles. What happens if my partner steals me, if the laws change, if the market crashes? And then you will stop. If you want to go to the gym, the same thing happens. What happens if I pull a muscle, if I drop the weights on my toes and it breaks? What happens if this and that? If you want to get married, the same thing happens. So the problem is not in the issue itself, the problem is in the process of thinking. You have to be positive. If you have true tawakkul on Allah, dependence, reliance, and trust, then you have no problem. You do your due diligence, you take the necessary means, you have tawakkul, make dua, and go on. Whatever will happen, will happen. Whether you commit yourself to religion or stay as you are or revert to or convert to another religion, this is your problem. You have to be positive, think of Allah positive, always try to progress, and no one is perfect. Eventually and inevitably you will have bumps on the road. MashaAllah, in Nairobi you have a lot of them. Not that we are better off, but still, alhamdulillah. But eventually you will pass it with the grace of Allah, and Allah knows best.
JazakAllah khair. Sheikh Muhammad.